Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. In previous class, we have studied what? Multiple choice question and fill in the blanks. A and B. Now, today we will study true or false. Half past 9 is written as 9:15. It is possible to write half past 9. Half past 9 means hour hand is in between 9 and 10. Hour hand will be in between 9 and what? Which number? 10. Isn't it? Half past 9 means. So, shorter hand we have to show in between 9 and 10. And the minute hand will be at 9. The minute hand will be at 30, half past 9. So, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. So, we have to show the near the number 6. So, this is half past what? 6 we can, half past 9 we can set it. This one. This is the correct time. Half past 9 means 9. Our hand is between 9 and 10 and minute hand is at 6. So, the time is 9:30. Half past 9 is written as 9:30. But it is given here 9:15. So, this statement is what? False. Understood? It is false. Now, second, the hour hand moves 12 to 2 in 10 minutes. It is possible. Hour hand moves 12 to what it is given? 12 to 2 in 10 minutes. Hour hand aayega kya? 12 to minute hand. Minute hand moves 12 to 2 in 10 minutes. But it is given the hour hand moves 12 to 2 in 10 minutes. It is also what? False. Here the minute hand moves 12 to 2 in 10 minutes. Like that should be there. But it is given hour hand. The hour hand is not possible. Next, the longer hand is called minute hand. This longer hand is called two hands we have. The longer hand is called minute hand and the shorter hand is called what? Hour hand. What it is given now? The longer hand is called minute hand and the shorter hand is called the hour hand. This statement is what? True. Understood? Now next. The dial of the clock is divided into 12 small division. 12 small division and 60 big division. The dial of the clock is divided into 12 small division. 12 big division given here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 12 big division and 60 small division. The dial of the clock is divided into 12 big. Here should be big division and 60 small division should be there. But it is given the dial of the clock is divided into 12 small division. So that's why this statement is also what? False. When the minute hand is at 3, when the minute hand is at 3, the time is read as quarter 2. When the minute hand is at, what it is given? 3. Suppose the minute hand will be at 3, then what time will it be? Quarter past should be there. When the minute hand is at 3, the time is read as quarter past should be there, but it is given here quarter 2. This sentence is also false. When the minute hand is at 3, the time written, the time is read as quarter past, we have to say that one, isn't it? But it is given here quarter 2. When minute hand is at 9, at that time we have to use quarter 2. So this statement is false. So understood this? So note on this one. Last question looked at, value based question. D. Example what it is given, Rohan spent 20 minutes on yoga every day. About how many hours did he spend for yoga in a week? Do you think yoga is necessary for our health and fitness? What value is depicted by Rohan? What it is given? Rohan spent 20 minutes on yoga. Rohan naam ka ladka, ek ladka, kya kar raha hai? 20 minutes bita raha hai. Kaha par? Kis jagah? On yoga every day. Yoga karne mein. Yoga karna hamare sehat ke liye theek hai. Theek hai? Doing yoga is good for our health. On yoga every day, yani har din 20 minutes de raha hai yoga karne mein. Theek hai? About how many hours did he spend for yoga in a week? Yani ek hafte mein kitne hours wo spend kar raha hai yoga ke liye? Ek hafte mein pucha hai. Okay. Uske baad pucha hai, do you think yoga is necessary for our health and fitness? Yes. Yoga is necessary for our health and fitness. What value is depicted here by Rohan? Yani yoga karne se kya hota hamara? हमारे सेम बनी रहती है हेल्थ अबाउट हेल्थ कॉन्शियसनेस. ओके, सो थ्री क्वेश्चंस आर हियर. हियर एट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू स्पेंड हाउ मेनी आवर्स डिड ही स्पेंड फॉर योगा इन अ वीक. दैट आस्क After that, do you think that second? And lastly, what value? Like that, three questions were given there. So one by one, we will solve. First of all, Rohan spent 20 minutes on yoga every day. About how many hours did he spend for yoga in a week? In 1 week, how many days are there? 1 week equal to? 1 week equal to 7 days, isn't it? We know that 1 day equal to 1 week equal to 7 days. Sunday to what? Saturday. Sunday, we can write like this. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Tuesday, after that, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Okay. There are 7 days in a week. Now, what it is given? Rohan spent 20 minutes on yoga every day. So, on Sunday, how many minutes? 20 minutes is giving. 20 minutes every day means Sunday also. Monday also, 20 minutes he is giving. Rohan spent 20 minutes on every day. So, that's why Monday also 20 minutes. Here, Tuesday also 20 minutes. Wednesday, every day spend 20 minutes. Thursday, Friday also 20 minutes. Okay. And Saturday also 20 minutes. Now, what it is about, how many hours did he spend? Hour. Now it is given in minutes, but we want answer in hours. Now look at 20 minutes, all addition we have to do. 20 plus 20, 40. 40 plus 20, 60. This 60 minutes makes what? If we are adding 20 minutes, 20 minutes, 20 minutes, it will give 60 minutes. 20 minutes, MIM in short form, plus 20 minutes, plus 20 minutes equal to what? 60 minutes. And 60 minutes makes what? 1 hour. 60 minutes makes what? 1 hour. Understood this one? 20 plus 20, 40. 40 plus 20, 60. 60 minutes makes what? 1 hour. In the same way, 20 plus 20 plus 20. This 320, it will give again 1 hour. Okay? Up to Friday. Same thing, 20 minutes plus 20 minutes plus 20 minutes equal to 60 minutes. And 60 minutes makes what again? 1 hour. 1 plus 1, 2 hour. And what again left? This 20 minutes left. So 1 hour plus 1 hour, 2 hour, and 2 hour plus 20 minutes means 2 hour 20 minutes. In a week, he spent 2 hour 20 minutes. Understood? So, at first you don't have this one. So, total, now look at 20 minutes, 20 minutes, 20 minutes. These 3 20 minutes give, addition gives 60 minutes. And 60 minutes equal to how much hour? How many hour? 1 hour. In the same way, these Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. 20 minutes plus 20 minutes plus 20 minutes. This also gives 60 minutes, makes 1 hour. Now, what left? Only 20 minutes. So, 1 hour plus 1 hour plus 20 minutes. 1 hour plus 1 hour, 2 hours. 2 hours, 20 minutes. Hence, about 2 hour, 20 minutes, Rohan spent for yoga in a week. Understood this one? This one we can take that as first. First question A. It is not given ABC, but we can take that one. This one A. Now B, what it is asked? Is it necessary? Do you think yoga is necessary for our health and fitness? Yes. Yoga is necessary for our health and what? Fitness. And lastly, what it is asked? What value is depicted by Rohan? So, by doing, it is giving more important to about health consciousness. So, he is doing yoga every day. That's why. Health consciousness. Understood? This one, no need to write. Once you have written this one. So, we can give that this one B. And lastly, C. So, Understood. So in this way we have completed this lesson time. In next period we will study new lesson. Okay. So note down this one.